one of the general rules of jerkbait fishing is around 55 degrees, people usually start throwing suspending jerkbaits versus these floating ones. This water is definitely colder than 55 degrees, but I still like throwing a floating jerkbait because, you know, I'm standing like in maybe 2 feet of water, if that. And if you're through us a spending jerkbait in this, then you're going to be getting like kind of snagged on the bottom all the time. So I kind of like throwing the floating jerkbait just so that it floats back up and gets off the bottom, prevents getting snagged as much. So fishing the river, this water is crystal clear, so I've got on a 8-pound fluorocarbon leader. It just, I think it helps you get more bites, because if you're just going to go straight braid, the fish can see that line and they're not really going to be as willing to bite it as if you were using fluorocarbon, so that's why I do that. And also, because this water is so clear, I'm going with kind of a natural colored bait. I got on this, it's a baby bass floating Rapala. So it's kind of a match the hatch type of thing. There's bass in this river, and I think the trout eat them when they're small, so that's what I'm going with today. This is one of my big, this is one of my big fish spots, I was just going to say. This is where I caught the biggest brown out of the river here. It was a 17 incher. I haven't gotten any bigger out of here. The browns don't really seem to get all that big. They're mostly about the size right here, but still fun to catch.